guys for always being there through me throughout high school, and thank you for just always showing me love. I appreciate you guys, and I can't wait to see what my college journey brings me. And I just know that you guys are going to be there every step of the way. Thank you guys, and I love you guys.
My name is Regina Quevedo, and I would like to thank all my track coaches for just helping me out and just bringing me up into the light whenever I was like feeling down or anything. I'll mention the Coach Moore and Coach Johnson and Johnson Johnson Jr., both of them. But thank you so much.
My name is Allie, and I want to give a big shout out to my parents for staying by my side and always believing me, supporting me and encouraging me when times were rough. I love you and thank you.
My name is Ethan. I want to give a big shout out to my parents for always sitting by my side, and a huge shout out to Trainmaster 54. Thank you.
My name is Diego Monroy. I like to thank my family, my friends, you know, always keeping me in check, getting me through the school year. I like to thank staff to always supporting me. That's it, yeah.
I'm Ricky Stanley, and I'd like to thank my family and my coaches for pushing me through this high school journey. And without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make it.
Hi, I'm LeBron. I just want to give a shout out to all my family and friends and all my coaches, like Coach Johnson and Coach Walker, and everybody else who have helped me in my life, like Marcel and Miss Connie, and then everybody who supported me throughout my high school career.
Hey, my name is Anas. I'd like to give a special shout out to my family and Darrell Marcel Jackson, aka BUB. And I also give a shout out to Taki Cindy Mamba, and thank you.
Hi, I am Haley. I'd like to come on here today to thank my friends and families for pushing me throughout the years. I wouldn't have been here without you. Now I get to continue my academic career as being a Bulldog at Fresno State. Once a Bulldog, always a Bulldog.
Hello, I'm Lupita Vasquez. I would like to shout out my friends and family, and most importantly my pops for always telling me to live up to my name.
Hola, me llamo Janet Ramos y quiero darle las gracias a mis papás por todo lo que hacen por mí y por estar conmigo en las buenas y en las malas. También quiero agradecer a mis hermanos por ponerme el buen ejemplo y apoyarme siempre. Los quiero mucho.
I'm Adrian Polito, and I just want to give a shout out to my parents because honestly, without their motivation, I probably wouldn't be here. And I just want to thank all my friends from all 4 years of high school. I had a great high school experience because of you guys, so thank you guys. And I'd like to thank Miss SP because she is quite honestly my favorite teacher I've ever had, so thank you too. So,
hi, my name is Dana. I'm here to give a shout out to Miss Reynolds for being the most inspirational teacher on campus for me. She's helped me through a lot. She's helped me with basically everything, and I just want to give her a huge thank you.
So my name is Karen Moreno, and I want to thank my parents, my brother, my friends, and my cousin Uriel for all the support they've given me and continue to do so. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Nicholas Vieira. I want to shout out my mom and my dad for helping me get through high school. It's been a long journey, a lot of sacrifices, and a lot of fun. I want to shout out Coach Smith or Mr. Smith for always helping me with sports and being the best athlete I could be.
My name's Kamai, and I wanted to give a shout out to all the staff members, teachers, coaches. Without y'all, I probably wouldn't be where I'm at today in this position, graduating in a few weeks. I also want to give a big shout out to myself, because without myself, I wouldn't be here today. And I want to give a big shout out to my family as well, because without y'all, I wouldn't be here either. So, with that being said, I'm just grateful for everybody that has something to do with my success.
You know? Hi, my name's Isabella Valencia, and I just want to say thank you, Mom and Dad, for all the love and support you guys given me. And I want to thank Olivia for being the best little sister. I love you guys all so much.
Hi, my name is Preston. I want to give a special shout out to my mom, grandma, and the rest of my family. Thank you, guys.
Hi, I'm Gabriela Gonzalez, and I'd like to shout out my mom and grandma for all the sacrifices that they have made to help me get to where I am today and for being two very strong and beautiful examples for me as a person and as a woman. I'd also like to shout out my boyfriend and my friends for always being there for my ups and downs. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Brenna, and I would like to thank my parents for being my number one supporters and being there for me throughout my high school career. I would also like to thank my friends for being my rocks throughout these rough but wonderful 4 years of my life.
My name is Ayla, and I would like to thank my family and teachers for always believing me and encouraging me to do my best during my high school career. I would also like to take the time to thank my friends for making my high school experience memorable.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Jacar. I want to take a moment to thank my parents, my friends, for always being there for me and supporting me through thick and thin. They've always been my greatest support, and I want to appreciate them today.
I would like to thank my parents, my brothers, and my family for always being there for me. I would also like to thank Ms. Bailey and Coach Smith for believing in me and encouraging me to do my best.
Hi, my name is Carmen, and I'd like to say thanks to my friends and my family for making my senior year memorable.
Hi, my name is Jolene, and I want to give thanks to my basketball team for making my senior year memorable.
Hi, my name is Artie. I'd like to thank my mom and dad for investing so much love and energy into me, allowing me to develop into the person who I am today. And I'd like to thank my coaches for teaching me multiple life skills that I'll be able to use in my future endeavors.
Hi, my name is Jalen, and I would just like to thank all my family and friends, especially my mother and the ones who can't be here to watch me walk the stage. I'd just like to thank all of you guys for getting me here to this moment, and I'm always have you guys in my mind and my heart.
Hi, I'm Mary. I'd like to shout out my family for always supporting me and being here for the last 4 years, and my friends who made my high school experience way more better.
I'm Haley Whitworth, and I want to give a shout out to Mr. Engstrom for always having a positive and hilarious attitude in the classroom, and Ms. Creo for being there for all 4 years of my high school and always having an open environment in class.
Hi, my name is Sophia Garcia, and I just want to give a huge shout out to my family for always encouraging me to do my best. And I also want to give a huge shout out to all the campus supervisors and all the staff here for always pushing me.
Hi, my name is Jennifer, and I want to give a big thank you to my parents for always pushing me to be the best I can be no matter the circumstance and always believing in me. I also want to give a big thank you to all the staff here at Ceres High for pushing each and every student to be the best.
Hey, my name's Dainara, and I wanted to give a huge shout out to my friends and family, Jennifer for always being supportive, and then Alondra and Sophia for always making me laugh, my parents for always encouraging me, and then the staff members, all the staff members at CHS, especially Talia for always putting a smile on my face.
Hi, my name is Diego Yepes, and I'd like to shout out my mom and the rest of my family for helping me get through high school. And I'd like to shout out my friends for having great memories with them.
My name is Tyron, and I'd like to thank my mom and all the teachers who pushed me through everything.
Hello, my name is Alondra. I want to give a big shout out to my parents for always believing in me. Without them, I wouldn't be the person I am today. Los quiero mucho.
Hi, I'm Eddie Garcia, and my main staff that I want to thank is Mr. Brown for always running with me, and Mr. Sorberg for always helping me in math, even though I sometimes give up. And my main family that I really want to thank is my mom and my grandpa. A mi mamá por siempre apoyándome en la escuela, para estar en la escuela para siempre, por todo el tiempo, que siempre estoy dando todo. Y luego a mi abuelito por siempre enfocando la importancia de la educación. Y por eso voy a la UC Berkeley. Gracias, abuelito. ¡Lo hicimos!
Hi, I'm Carissa Ramos. I wanted to thank my parents for always pushing me to thrive during high school and to put myself out there. And I wanted to thank my friends for helping me make memories and making my high school experience better, even with COVID.
Hi, my name is Bria, and I want to thank my family for pushing me to do my best, and shout out to my bestie Gio that stuck by me through everything, and all my friends that gave me the best high school experience.
Hi, my name is Abby, and I'd like to give a shout out to all of my family and friends, especially my parents, for pushing me and always supporting me, and my older sister Nessa for always being there for me, and my friends for giving me such a great experience.
Hi, my name is Nelia, and I want to shout out my mom for helping me become the woman I am today. And I want to give a shout out to two of my besties, Joey and Christina, and yeah.
Hi, my name is Bellamy, and I want to give a big shout out to my family for always supporting me and always believing in me. I love you guys, and
my name is Corelli. I'd like to give a shout out to my mom for being the strongest person I know, Charlize for sticking throughout high school year with me, and my friends for sticking through and making a great memorable senior year.
I would like to thank my teacher and my parents for supporting me throughout the years and encouraging me to take my path and participate in activity and reach my goals.
Hi, my name's Angelina, and I would like to thank my family and friends for the encouragement throughout high school, and I love you guys.
My name's Peyton Ogden, and I want to give a huge shout out to my best friends, Kylie and Faith, for sticking by my side and always being there even through the toughest times. I also want to give a huge shout out to my sister for being my biggest inspiration and supporter through any and everything I do. I also want to give a shout out to my mom and dad for pushing me to the highest limits, and a huge shout out to my coaches and dance friends for making me become the dancer I am today. This one's for you.
Hi, my name's Riley, and I just wanted to take the time to appreciate everyone who has made my high school experience worthwhile. Without the love I received from my closest friends, I would not be where I am today. They are the reason I'm able and glad to say I'm graduating. I want to also give love to my parents who have never given up on me through everything. They've given me opportunity after opportunity, and for that, I love them so much. Thank you guys, I love you.
Hi, my name is Andrew Ruiz, and I wanted to dedicate this shout out to my closest friends who made my high school experience something unimaginable. Y'all know who you guys are, and I want to thank you guys for that. Lastly, my family. My mother and sister who have always been by my side, supporting me throughout everything, and throughout my entire journey. I couldn't have asked for bigger supporters, and I want to thank my friends and family for making this possible. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jelena Scare, and I want to give a huge shout out to my mom, my dad, and my brother for always being there to support me throughout my athletic and academic events. I want to thank my friends that I've made in the past 4 years for always being there for me and always pushing me to my best. I want to thank the whole Ceres High staff, especially Mr. Johnson and Ms. Casas, for pushing me to be the person I am today.
Hi, I'm Jada. I would just like to shout out my mom for always being there for me. And I'd like to shout out my family for always believing in me and helping me through high school. It really helped a lot. And all the tutor sessions and everything. I would like to especially shout out Mr. SP for always helping me when I needed it and pushing me through all of high school.
Hi, I'm Jada Harris, and I just want to give a special shout out to my family. Thank you for encouraging me, as well as the staff. I want to say thank you for also encouraging me when I felt discouraged in myself. But I want to give a special shout out to my mom, because without you, anything I do wouldn't be possible.
How about a big hand for that wonderful presentation? Bigger, come on, bigger. So, ladies and gentlemen, the ceremony will begin in 15 minutes. Please make your way to your seats and be seated. 15 minutes. La ceremonia comenzará en 15 minutos, por favor. Diríjanse, I can't say that word. Diríjanse, go there. A sus asientos y tomen asientos. That's what it says right here. Anyway, 15 minutes, ladies and gentlemen.
My name is Jacob Swanson, and I want to thank my family. Thank you guys for always being there with me throughout high school, and thank you for just always showing me love. I appreciate you guys, and I can't wait to see what my college journey brings me. And I just know that you guys are going to be there every step of the way. Thank you guys, and I love you guys.
My name is Regina Cavittle, and I would like to thank all my track coaches for just helping me out and just bringing me up into the light whenever I was like feeling down or anything. I'll mention the Coach Moore and Coach Johnson and Johnson Johnson Jr., both of them. But thank you so much.
My name is Allie, and I want to give a big shout out to my parents for staying by my side and always believing me, supporting me and encouraging me when times were rough.
I love you and thank you.
My name is Ethan. I want to give a big shout out to my parents for always singing by my side, and a huge shout out to Train Master 54. Thank you.
My name is Diego Monroy. I like to thank my family, my friends, you know, always giving me a
chance to come
to school year. I like to thank staff to always support me.
I'd like to let you know that please find your way to your seats. I'm Ricky Stanley. We will be starting the ceremony in just a few minutes. Meanwhile, please give a round of applause for the Ceres High School Band under the direction of Miss Gracie Carrillo. Thank you.
Greetings, dignitaries, family, friends, staff, and graduates, and welcome to the Ceres High School Class of 2023 graduation ceremony. I am Ayla Weldon, ASB President, and I'd like to thank all of you for joining us both in person and on live stream to celebrate the Class of 2023. Please stand for the national anthem performed by our Ceres High School Wind Ensemble.
You may be seated. Thank you, Ms. Carrillo and the Ceres High School musicians for that beautiful rendition of our national anthem. Good evening. I'm Rita Menezes, principal at Ceres High School, and we're excited to celebrate with you all tonight. At this time, I'd like to recognize our Board of Trustees who are here with us tonight. Board President Lourdes Perez. Board Clerk Hugo Molina. And board members, Faye Lane, Valley White, Brian Delaporte, and Cynthia Ruiz. Representing the Ceres Unified School District, we have our superintendent, Dr. Denise Wickham, Deputy Superintendent, Dr. Amy Peterman, and Assistant Superintendent of Business Services, Dr. Christy Britton. To begin our program tonight, please welcome to the stage this year's Class of 2023 Class President, Jasmine Jeet Carr.
Thank you, Ms. Menezes. Good evening, parents, faculties, and fellow seniors. My name is Jasmine Jeet Carr, and it's been my pleasure to be your senior class president. I would like to start off by saying congratulations. You all made it. You've worked incredibly hard to contribute to this school, and especially to your class. From selling snack bags to selling food at food courts, we came together to leave a mark on campus. I would proudly like to announce that we will be donating our proceeds to an updated mural in the amphitheater as our senior gift. A great thanks once again to all the seniors that contributed their time and effort to all the class projects and made this possible. I would like to take a moment to thank the people and the, sorry. I would like to say that the only reason I'm standing on this stage today is because of the support of my loving parents. Thank you for everything you've done. Ekvar me aapde pehna te bhraavan nu thank you karna chahunni hai te maasi nu jehde inni dur itthe aaya mainu dekhan. Okay. Now it's my pleasure to introduce Ceres High Salutatorian and one of my closest friends, Ayla Weldon.
Good evening, graduates, faculty, and honored guests. A few weeks ago, I was given the task of writing the speech, which is probably one of the most difficult assignments I've ever had in my high school career. For those of you who know me, I am typically the quiet student, hoping that they don't get called on by their teacher. So imagine my anxiety when Mrs. Menezes tells me I have to give a speech in front of thousands of people, and it has to be meaningful. After so many hours of thinking and stressing about what to write, I decided just to share my story. We all have stories. I spent about 13 years in the school district. That's part of my story. Growing up with a single mother is also part of my story, one I'm sure many of you here can relate to. But when I look back on it, I was fortunate enough to experience this. How is this fortunate, you may ask? Well, if I didn't grow up the way I did and had not had the experience I did, I would not be the person I am today. My mother showed me that no matter the obstacles given to you, no matter how dark and ugly the storm gets, it will pass. Things may even be better for it. From her, I learned that you shouldn't settle. If you are unhappy with the way your life is, you have the power to change your story and write a different one. Even though it took her a little while, she changed her story, not only for her family, but for herself. In the process, she showed her daughter the importance of an education, the importance of perseverance, and although it may be scary, that change is necessary. So before I continue, I would like to thank my mother for all that she's done for me, for all that she's taught me. I am proud of her. Because of who you are and your experiences, people have constantly underestimated you and doubted you, convinced that you are solely a product of your surroundings, convinced that you will never be more than from what you came from. You probably doubted yourself too. But there's always more to the story. In my elementary school years, I always scored very low in reading and writing, convinced that I would never be good at either. My teacher convinced me that I wasn't focused enough, and maybe I wasn't. I had no help, no one to help me read or write at home. My mom was always working, and my father was never in the picture. So I hated having to read and write because I wasn't good at it, so why would I want to do it? But then in junior high, we had an assignment to write a story about a superhero. And I remembered my teacher looking over my shoulder, reading what I wrote, and dread filled my mind. To my surprise, he told me that what I wrote was really good. It seemed so small. Never did I think that one small phrase could change my outlook on reading, writing, and even school. Never did I think that those small words would have changed my way of thinking, the kind of classes I took, and sometimes all you need is someone to believe in you. One small phrase that causes you to change your story. Look around in the stands. All of these people are here for you. They believe in you. They wouldn't be here if they didn't. And if you feel that you have that no one believes in you, then know that I believe in you. I believe you are capable of anything you put your mind to. I believe you can write your own story. But honestly, none of this matters unless you believe in yourself and your capabilities. So thank you to all of those who have helped me develop my story and even helped me make a few edits. To Mr. Ellenbarger, who I owe a great thank you to for helping me find my love of reading and writing, which helped me get through so much, both good and bad. To Mr. Banderas, thank you for always being there, always willing to listen, not only to me, but to others. To my stepdad, who is really my dad, who decided 9 years ago to fill the role of a father figure in my life when he didn't have to, I thank you for always believing in me, for encouraging me, and showing me the power we have to change generational cycles and write our own stories. To my brother, who despite everything he's been through, has never given up and encouraged me to take risks, good ones of course, I truly thank him for being one of my biggest supporters. To my friends, it's been an experience to say the least, but I wouldn't want to go through it with anyone else. Thank you for making these past few years memorable, and I hope many more are to come. Class of 2023, today is the end of an era, but also the start of a new chapter. Today we turn the page and have the ability to write whatever we want, whether that's college, trade school, military, or the workforce. Whatever it is your story. Remember that no matter where you are in life, it is never too late to start a new chapter or to turn a page. In the end, we are all just trying to write our own story. So pick up the pen and get to it. Congratulations, the class of 2023. May you achieve greatness in all that you do. Now please join me in welcoming my fellow classmate and friends, this year's valedictorian, Diego Moya.
Good evening to all graduates, families, Ceres Unified board members, and all others joining us tonight. August 14th, 2019. 3 years, 9 months, and 19 days since the first day of high school. Whether or not we recognize it, we have all grown since that day, as students, as friends, and most of all, as people. But that doesn't mean that that growth came easily. For one, there was an obvious obstacle that we all had to face. If you've been to other graduations already, you've probably heard about it 100 times. And if you've been around the last 3 years, you've probably heard about it 1,000 times. But the effect COVID had on us just can't be brushed under the rug. For almost an entire year, life became strange and isolated. For many, school is a place of escape, a place where you can be with your friends and enjoy yourself while creating lasting memories. Yet in our sophomore year, school was anything but, stuck at home and not able to see our friends, let alone anyone else. Couple all of this with the loved ones in our community that were lost in this dark time, or the deep effects at-home learning had on our education and a lot of our well-being. But there's a silver lining to it all, and that's the fact that we're still here, just a few moments away from graduating and finishing high school in spite of these historic struggles. Like life, high school can be described as a series of challenges that we have to overcome. While COVID was an exceptional challenge, we still had to face the everyday challenges that come with high school. When we think of high school problems, we might think of turning in that essay or worksheet on time, or waking up early to not be tardy. I'll admit that I myself barely made it to school on time most days. My first period teacher, Mr. Ellenbarger, can confirm that. But the truth is, the hardest and most weighing problems we have in high school are the ones we don't want to talk about. Losing a close family member, not having a great home environment, experiencing a suffocating panic attack, or having to come face to face with thoughts of self-harm. These problems are beyond high school problems, they're life problems. They are an unfortunate but true reality of our lives. I stand up here talking about these challenges and struggles not to just remind ourselves of trauma or bad experiences we may have experienced, but to remind ourselves of what we have been able to fight through and overcome to get to where we are today. We need to make sure that we actually know how valuable this moment is, because despite every personal, social, mental, or academic challenge you faced in the last 4 years, you're sitting here in red grad robes getting ready to hear your name called. You stared these challenges in the eyes and did not blink. And what I want to say is, you should be proud of yourself for that. You should be proud of yourself for battling through any odds you may have faced in the last 4 years of your life and being here tonight. You should be proud of yourself even if you feel no one else will be. And yeah, even if you feel you finessed your way through, you should still feel proud of yourself. Going forward in life, you can't afford to lose faith in yourself or in what you can do, because anything you want to accomplish will always start and end with you. Perseverance and determination are the reasons we're graduating tonight, and they'll be the reasons we do many great things going forward. So right now, be proud of yourself. Be proud of the people you stood side by side with throughout this roller coaster of a journey, and be proud of the people who lifted you up so you could reach this moment. Good luck to everyone, and go live your life. Thank you for your time. And now for our final remarks, I'd like to welcome back onto the stage Principal Menezes.
Thank you, Diego. All right, class of 2023, you have finally arrived. As I sat down to gather my thoughts about the class of 2023, I realized that you and I have a special connection. You are the first graduating class that I have been with as principal for all 4 years. You and I started at Ceres High School back in the fall of 2019. In fact, you don't remember it, but I met you all back when you were tiny, scared eighth graders, way back in January of 2019. Back then, you were warriors, tigers, and some of you even sharks and wolves. And even though you came here from different junior high schools and with different backgrounds, you would all join together to become the bulldogs that sit before me today. Now take yourselves back to that January day when you first came to Ceres High School. You were excited and nervous as you toured the campus and learned about all the different things that we have to offer. Once you returned from your tours, you all gathered in the gym, and I addressed you for the very first time as the class of 2023. I'm kind of sentimental, so I actually held on to the notes of what I told you that day. Here's part of what I said to you back in 2019. As you toured our campus and learned about our school, I hoped you noticed a couple of things. I hope you got the sense that at Ceres High School, we prepare students for greatness. Greatness doesn't always come easy. Fortunately, we have a fantastic team of teachers, administrators, and other support people who are here and dedicated to seeing you achieve. They're the ones who will be extending a helping hand when you need it, pushing you when you're about to give up, and cheering you on all the way through your journey to greatness. Then I went on to challenge you. Take advantage of all the things that we have to offer. Ceres High is the best school around, and you're extremely fortunate to have the chance to be a Bulldog. So if you're not excited, get excited, because you're the class of 2023, and I know you're gonna achieve greatness. 4 years ago, when I spoke those words to you, none of us had any idea of everything that you'd overcome to reach this point. But I am beyond proud of the fact that you indeed have achieved greatness. We high school teachers and staff have the most rewarding jobs. Not only do we get to be part of your story like Ayla talked about in her speech, but you and your class become part of Ceres High School's legacy of greatness. It brings us all a tremendous amount of joy to hear about your future successes, because each one of those successes is a little piece of Ceres High School shining bright for all the world to see. And with the class of 2023, a little piece of Ceres High will be spread far and wide. Our graduates will be heading into just about every field that you can think of. Among our graduating class, we have future educators. Yeah, give them a round of applause. Leaders in manufacturing, healthcare professionals, businessmen and women. Our graduates will go on to pursue a variety of fields in the arts. They will become members of the armed forces and first responders, serving and protecting our community. Our graduates will be skilled laborers. They'll be lawyers. They will provide critical mental health services as counselors and social workers. They will become farmers and engineers. They will transition into adult programs, or they will become innovators working with computers and technology. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the future leaders of our community. These are the young men and women who will carry Ceres High's legacy out into the world. Give them a round of applause. Go ahead and take a seat, graduates. As you scatter into your various pursuits, know that you've made your Bulldog family very proud. At this time, I would like to introduce the superintendent of Ceres Unified School District, Dr. Denise Wickham, for the presentation of the Ceres High School Class of 2023.
First, I'd like to take a moment to congratulate the students, parents, and staff of Ceres High School. On behalf of the Ceres Unified School District, I certify that this graduating class has met the district and state requirements for graduation. It gives me a great deal of pleasure to present to the Board of Trustees the 2023 graduating class of Ceres High School for the awarding of the diplomas. I would now like to invite President Lourdes Perez.
Dear graduation class of 2023, on behalf of the Ceres Unified School Board of Trustees, I want to express my heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you on this momentous occasion of your high school graduation. Today, we gather here to celebrate not only your academic accomplishments, but also the incredible individuals you have become. Over the past 4 years, you have shown determination, resilience, and a remarkable spirit of growth. As you prepare to embark on the next chapter of your lives, remember that graduation is not an endpoint, but a new beginning. I would also like to extend my gratitude to the teachers, staff, and families who have supported you along the way. Take a moment to thank them for their support and cherish the memories you have created together. I want to again express how proud we are of your accomplishments. Congratulations. On behalf of the Board of Trustees of Ceres Unified School District, we are proud to accept the graduates of the 2023 class of Ceres High School for the awarding of diplomas.
It's now time to move into the portion of the ceremony that we've all been waiting for. We ask that in consideration of all of our guests, you remain seated and refrain from loud noises so that all graduate names can be heard. Board members, please begin the presentation of diplomas. Ms. Covarrubias, Ms. Macias, please begin reading the names of our graduates.
Mario Calderon Uribe. Michael Sexton.
Hannah Johnson.
Alexis Gutierrez.
Emma Johnson.
Corbin Heredia.
Deanna Hernandez.
Imena Carranza.
Diego Torres Rodriguez.
Moses Barraza.
Gabriel Navarez.
Jacob Barraza.
Eduardo Zamora Servin.
Uciel Villa Gomez.
Brandon Williams.
Mauricio Rodriguez de la Mora.
Omar Maciel.
Carlos Madrigal.
Marcos Sanchez.
Sky Ramos.
Alessandro Zaragoza.
Guadalupe Vasquez.
Camille Clemmer.
Haley Tyler.
Angelina Satillan.
Andrea Hernandez Reynoso.
Shalia Faroon.
Lucia Montanez Castro.
Diego Moya.
Alondra Guzman Perez.
Bruce Monroe.
Saul Gomez.
Jasmine G. Jot Carr.
Alexis Ortega Mercado.
Perna Sen.
Alondra Sanchez Orozco.
Ayla Weldon.
Judith Zaragoza.
Jelaine Joy Eseguera.
Sitlali Arredondo.
Eduardo Garcia.
Nadia Pedresco Cabrera.
Daniel Baker.
Alondra Banuelos Figueroa.
Dakota Adams.
Miriam Ochoa.
Isaiah Saldana.
Jocelyn Valencia.
Jersayan Galvan Arguello.
Gabriel Aguilar.
Christopher Carranza Gomez.
Caden Jantz.
Cyrus Vargas.
Viridiana Ramirez.
Carlos Venegas.
Diana Gonzalez.
Robert Solano.
Jacqueline Islas.
Daniel Sanchez.
Esmeralda Mondragon.
Jaslyn Ruiz.
Jeremy Brown.
Jennifer Torres.
Jocelyn Toscano.
Raul Romero Leligio.
Kiara Rios.
Jillian Mandy.
Natalie Quiros Sanchez.
Gisela Ramos.
Briseida Madrigal Martinez.
Regina Quevedo.
Montserrat Cruz.
Maria Garcia.
Jonathan Yepes Rios.
Isabella Emerson.
Jesus Palomino.
Priscilla Ibarra.
Fatima Garcia Soto.
Jada Bryant.
Giselle Prieto.
Jewel Stahl.
Kimberly Noriega Flores.
Aaliyah Scalise.
Isel Contreras Flores.
Karen Moreno.
Johnny Ars Hayes.
Cynthia Lua.
Alicia Graciano Cabrera.
Athena Ursua.
Denise Yepes.
Marissa Kalunga.
Zanab Nazir.
Michelle Reyes.
Anna Areguin Carrasco.
Emma Lee Bradshaw.
Jasmine Cancino Sanchez.
Monica Sendejas.
Secrete Carr.
Natalie Corbin.
Estrella Soto Rivera.
Christina Corbin.
Ramiro Romero.
Christian Ramirez.
David Villanueva Corrado.
Gurulam Singh.
Gabriela Lomeli.
Paola Gamino Garibay.
Elizabeth Marquez.
Alexa Sandoval.
Arturo Estrada.
Abigail Ramirez.
Jose Cisneros Rivera.
Geraldine Sanchez.
Samuel Mariscal.
Vanessa Ruiz Perez.
Angel Martinez.
Eduardo Sanchez.
Alan Davila.
Joseph Camber.
Aaron Thomas.
Tyler Crapella.
Miguel Lorien.
Luis Rubio.
Emily Murillo Servin.
Mary Trammell.
Delise Cruz.
Liliana Nance.
Ava Vanderheiden.
Faraz Naim.
Matthew Thomas.
Gabrielle Gonzalez.
Enrique Waye.
Kara Johnson.
Gabriel Sabalza Ramirez.
Landon Hortzman.
Henry Viara.
Leah Diaz.
Luis Tapia Herrera.
Evelyn Alvarez.
Nicholas Alcala.
Madeline Hayes.
Joel Munoz.
Samantha Hill.
Alan Espinosa.
Isabel Hollingsworth.
Christian Savala.
Gabriela Godino.
Alicia Bravo.
Julia Ponzo.
Giselle Gutierrez.
Javier Torres Nunez.
Yarisa Salamanca.
Haley Whitworth.
Paola Chavez.
Luis Ortega.
Amaya Green.
Luis Estrada.
Cassandra Ochoa.
James Puentes.
Bianca Madrigal.
Giovanni Cimental.
Camila Padilla.
Thomas Lopez.
Adrian Enriquez.
Faiva Tuaculao.
Natalie Gomes Valdovinos.
Jesse Ortiz.
Alyssa Petty.
Jeremiah Diaz.
Ethan Zong.
Adrian Estrada.
Jesse St. Clair.
Joshua Prestridge.
Dana Naylor.
Angel Palma.
Jeremy Godwin.
Quetzali Cortez.
Benjamin Acevedo.
Alfredo Toledo.
Andres Victoria.
Isabella Valencia.
Caricia Ramos.
Janet Ramos Montañez.
Gabriela Penzotti.
Montserrat Piceno Castillo.
Jesus Chavez.
Fatima Piceno Castillo.
Raul Bernal.
Jorge Marquez Burunda.
Adrian Lopez. Myra Gonzalez.
Daniel Carranza.
Kaylee Gomez.
Alejandro Elizalde.
Yesnanetsi Rodriguez.
Jorge Medina.
Aliyah Strell.
Alejandro Cortez Aguilar.
Jaylene Melendez.
Carlos Cuevas Sanchez.
Carmen Espinosa.
Yahir Medina.
Ashley Ochoa.
Vicente Garza.
Ariana Lopez.
Pedro Flores Chavez.
Alma Robles.
Elisar Gonzalez.
Diego Yepes.
Michael Mesa.
Joseph Rodriguez.
Alexander Jaimes Leal.
Ethan James Uterong.
Miriam Hermosillo Landeros.
Isaiah Rodriguez.
Priscilla Arteaga Bravo.
Isaiah De La Torre.
Alexandra Hernandez.
Jeremy Hebb.
Marlene Barajas Sanchez.
Oscar Carrillo.
Luis Rojas Moreno.
Diego Monroy.
Marco Arellano Lopez.
Alexander Hernandez.
Mandrell Miller.
Jesus Suarez.
Giovanni Jimenez.
Devaney Origal.
Joseph Chavez Flores.
Alyssa Torres.
Javier Quinones.
Paulina Iniguez.
Hector Zamora Villaseñor.
Luke Ivy.
Joshua Yepes.
Alejandro Plantillas Rosas.
Oscar Melgar Ramirez.
Cesar Bolanos Alemán.
Eric Gayetan Garfas.
Seth McGuire.
Sofia Olive.
Jada Mendez.
Angela Torres.
Nathan Miranda.
Cassandra Murillo.
Andre Posadas.
Nancy Prieto.
Logan Sierras.
Jason Homsenbath.
Fabian Vidrio.
Haley Mann.
Brandon Garcia.
Tatum George.
Brianna Rodriguez.
Norma Nunez Murray.
Nelia Brima.
Monte Nang.
Saren Martinez.
Rodrigo Velasquez Olvera.
Abigail Prado.
Alejandro Rios Valencia.
Jada Harris.
Jessica Alba.
Peyton Ogden.
Damian Sandoval.
Angel Ruiz.
James Mesa Espinosa.
Adrian Pulido.
Marcus Bauer.
Andrea Reynolds.
Matthew McCleskey.
Lorelia Wood.
Joshua Rodriguez.
Manuel Gonzalez.
Nolan George.
Jose Gonzalez.
Jorge Gonzalez.
Xavier Martinez.
Jose Medina Pineda.
Tavian Travis.
Jacob Swanson.
Joshua Rivera.
Zion Weezer.
Anas Kaloon.
Rosendo Nicholas Vieira.
Jalen Jackson.
Stephaniah Rochelle.
LeBron Stallworth. Adrian Ontiveros.
Myla Gill.
Kamai Smith.
Adriel Melgar.
Ricky Stanley.
Erica Vieira.
Landon Hudson.
Daniel Orellana Romero.
Terrell Lee Gill.
Jesus Espinosa Castro.
Corelli Hernandez.
Joseph Alsobrook.
Riley Pananavong.
Karina Chonki.
Benjamin Laranaga.
Angel Solano.
Sabrina Uribe.
Axel Montanez Ruiz.
Destiny Maldonado.
Damian Gutierrez.
Jasmine Ravello.
Kevin Bautista.
Daneli Oropesa Mendoza.
Joshua Rodriguez Rivera.
Maria Esparza Zamora.
Jesus Orozco Andrade.
Destiny Sandoval Rodriguez.
Pedro Diaz.
Kimberly Gonzalez.
Gabriel Rodriguez.
Carla Ceballos.
Jacqueline Godinez Jimenez.
Citlali Gutierrez.
Diana Vasquez Dueñas.
Natalia Andrade.
Jesus Messina.
Kelvin Cerda Pedraza.
Caden Stroud.
Ahmad Arsad Aram.
Landon Smith.
Eduardo Lopez.
Alondra Chavez Ceja.
Anthony De La Paz.
Jennifer Ariola.
Daniela Martinez Rodriguez.
Dayanara Garcia.
Brian Orozco.
Sofia Garcia.
Jesus Bautista Roman.
Jacqueline Castillo Gallegos.
Adrian Montañez.
Gabriel Miranda.
Jesus Hernandez Valencia.
Bilal Mohsen.
Luis Diego Serrano.
Jesus Ceja Perez.
Jocelyn Mendez.
Joel Gallo Saldana.
Marlene Olivares.
Evan Garcia.
Yarelexi Morales.
Manuel Cavadas Martinez.
Isabella Murillo.
Diego Nunez.
George Cruz.
Nathaniel Fraser.
Ariana Delgado.
Jose Estrada.
Jacqueline Sanchez.
David Flores.
Bellany Madrigal.
Joshua Miguel.
Jacqueline Montañez.
Enrique Menera.
Arturo Villaseñor.
David Solis.
Jade Mendoca.
Samuel Dunning Guerrero.
Jasmine Olmedo.
Isaac Delgado.
Nathan Romo.
Gerardo Lopez.
Caitlin Fawcett.
Victor Lua.
Michelle Manzano Martinez.
Michaela Hare.
Haley Davis.
Nicholas Campbell.
Christian Palomares.
Preston Hunt Durham.
Yahir Ruiz.
Seth Kaiser.
Richard Martinez Morales. Jose Ramirez del Rio. David Tanner. Jasmine Arendt. Dominique Arendt.
All right, we're in the home stretch. Graduates, it's now time for the turning of the tassels. Will the Ceres High School class of 2023 please stand? The turning of the tassel from the right to the left is a symbol that you have graduated. Class of 2023, please turn your tassels. All right, I present to you the newest graduates of the class of 2023. Woo! On behalf of Ceres High School and the class of 2023, thank you for attending tonight's graduation ceremony. We ask that all guests please remain seated until the graduates have exited the stadium. Graduates and guests will be reunited at the end zones. Congratulations again, graduates. Be safe and let the recessional begin.